Good morning to all. Sit in Sukhasan. Hands resting on the knees in Jnana Mudra or Chin Mudra. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Start prayer. Asato ma saggamaya tamasho ma jyotirgamaya mruchyorma amritangamaya om sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavaditamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 harihi om tat sat Om Namaha.
Bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Inhale, bring your head upwards, stretching backwards. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Now we switch over to the next movement. It is called neck rotation. Exhale, bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Rotate your head from right side to the halfway. Inhale, complete the rotation by bringing it to the normal position. Do it for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, relax. Now we do it anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, relax. Breathe in slowly, breathe out slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we start wrist rotation movement. Stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Fold your fingers and rotate your wrist clockwise. Rotate them for 4 times. Now we rotate them in anti-clockwise direction. Rotate them in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Relax. Put your hands down. Now we start shoulder rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Palms facing upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Join your elbows. Inhale, rotate your elbow clockwise to the halfway. Exhale, bring them to normal position. We repeat this for 3 times. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Repeat the same in the anti-clock direction. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now relax. Put your hands down slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Please sit down. Now we start leg movements. Leg movements help us reduce knee pains and help strengthening muscles. Dandasana. Technique. Take a footstep gap between 2 legs. Bring your both hands to your back to support your body. This posture helps you to relax. Come to Samasthiti. Now we start toes bending movement. Join your both legs together. Exhale, bend your toes slowly downwards. Inhale, bend your toes slowly upwards. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we start ankle bending movement. Exhale. Bend your feet slowly downwards. Both the feet. Inhale. Bend your feet slowly upwards. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we switch on to the next movement. It is ankle rotating movement. First, bend your feet downwards and start rotating. Bend your feet downwards and start rotating them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Rotate them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Now, upwards. Bend your feet upwards and rotate them in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Now in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Relax. Come to Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now let's move on to the next one. Knee bending movement. Exhale. Bring your right leg close to your chest. Inhale, straighten your leg without touching ground. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we do the same to the left leg for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti.
Sukhasana. Lay down postures. Lay down and prone postures. Lay down back savasana. legs between 1 feet distance, body beside the palms, completely body relax, whole body relax, slowly breathe in and breathe out. Uttana Padasana, Savasana, slowly breathe in, breathe out, slowly breathe in, breathe out, slowly breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti, join your legs, hands together. Slowly raise your right leg at 45 degrees angle. Do not knee bend. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your left leg at 45 degrees angle. Observe your body parts, observe your position. Concentrate, eyebrow center. Do not knee bend. Slowly down, breathe out. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Slowly raise your both legs. Observe your natural breath. Do not knee bend. Slowly down, breathe out. Relax, Savasana. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Do 3 times. Samasthiti, join your legs, hands together, body beside the palms on the ground. Navasana, raise your both legs, raise your head with hands raised, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly down. Legs, hands, head down. Relax. Savasana. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your legs. Join your hands, body beside the palms. Prone postures, raise your right hand. Turn your body, fully turn. Stomach, chest, touch the ground. Chin, touch the ground. Join your legs, hands together, body beside the palms. On the ground, slowly raise your right leg. Salabhasana. Observe your natural breath. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your left leg. As possible as raise. Do not strain. Do not knee bend. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your both legs. Salabhasana. Under the legs, hands, Raise your both legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, slowly breathe out. Relax, Makarasana. Legs between 1 foot distance. Turn your palms. Foot opposite heels. Relax, Makarasana. Relaxation, one of the relaxation posture. Makarasana. Join your legs, hands down. Raise your hands, stretch your body. Slowly raise your right leg, now Kasana. Raise your left hand with head raise. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your left leg. Hand with head raise. Look up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, slowly. Raise your both legs and both hands, raise with head raise. Inhale, raise your both legs, both hands with head raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, slowly breathe out. Relax, Makarasana, bend your hands under the head, palms. Relax, Makarasana, legs between 1 foot distance, opposite heels. Samasthiti, join your legs, hands down slowly. This position, Samasthiti, Bhujangasana. Chest beside the palms on the ground. Slowly raise your head and chest up to navel region. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your head and chest up to navel region. Concentrate on eyebrow center. Observe your natural breath. Down, slowly breathe out. Relax. Hands down. This is like this. Makarasana, one of the variation relaxation posture. Like this position, Makarasana. Head beside the palms. Relax. Slowly, Dhanurasana, fold your right leg, catch right ankle. Fold your left leg, catch left ankle. Stretch your body, raise up. Raise your legs, stretch your hands, raise your head and chest up. One, as possible as stretch up. Down, breathe out. Repeat one round. Stretch your legs. Stretch your legs up. Raise your head and chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Release your legs. Hands down. Relax Makarasana. One of the relaxation posture, Makarasana.
Samasthiti. Now let's start Gomukhasana. It is also called cow pose. It is called cow pose since it resembles cow face. Let's see the benefits of this Gomukhasana. It helps curing sciatica. It relieves stress from lower and upper back. And it strengthens muscles in both hands and legs. Let's see the technique of this Gomukhasana. Now, fold your right leg and bring your right feet under your left hip. Now, fold your left leg and bring it beside your right thigh. Make sure your both knees are one on the other. Now, slowly raise your left hand and bring it back to interlock it with right hand. Now relax. Now let's do the same Gomukhasana in the opposite direction. Fold your left leg and bring your left feet under your right hip. Next, fold your right leg and bring it beside your left thigh. Make sure your both knees are one on the other. Now slowly raise your right hand and bring it back to interlock it with left hand. Relax. Now, Dandasana. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Let us start Janu Sirasana. Janu means knee. Siramu means head. Since you touch your head with your knee, it's called Janu Sirasana. Now let's see some benefits of this pose. It reduces abdominal fat. It strengthens and flexes backbone. Now let's see the technique of this Janu Sirasana. First, Samasthiti. Hold your right leg to see that your palm reaches your pelvic. Raise your both hands up and slowly bend forward to hold your big toe. And touch your knee with your head. Relax. Bring your hands down. Release your leg Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Now let's do it with the left leg. Fold your left leg to see that your palm reaches your pelvic. Now raise your hands up and slowly bend forward to hold your big toe. Touch your right knee with your head. Hold there for a few seconds. Relax. Now bring your hands down. Release your leg. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Now let's start Purvottana Asanam. Slowly raise your whole body up, balancing on your both hands and both feet.
And fully bend back.
Bend your head completely. Now relax. Dandasana. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Dandasana. Now we switch on to Vakrasana. First, fold your right leg and bring it beside your left thigh. Raise your left hand and bring it around your right knee and touch your right feet. Stretch your right hand to your back and turn back side. Relax. Now we do this Vakrasana with the other leg. Now fold your left leg and bring it beside your right thigh. Raise your right hand and bring it around your right knee and touch left feet. Stretch your left hand to your back and turn back side. Turn back side as much as you can. Relax. Dandasana. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now let us see the meaning of Surya Bhedana. In yogic terminology, the right nostril referred to the gateway of sun energy or Pingala Nadi. And left nostril is gateway of moon energy or Ida Nadi. Sun energy is the representation of heart or masculine vitality in the body, while moon energy represents calmness or feminine vitality. If we go by the literal meaning of Surya Bhedana, Surya means sun, Bhedana means piercing or entering.
Surya Bhedana Pranayama is the deep inhalation of breath through the right nostril, then holding the breath for as long as comfortable, and finally exhaling through the left nostril. Now sit in any comfortable position, but sit erect. Form Prana Mudra with your right hand. When you close your right nostril, use your right thumb. When you close your left nostril, use your right finger, ring finger and little finger. Is the deep inhalation of breath through the right nostril, then holding the breath for as long as comfortable, and finally exhaling through the left nostril. Let us do it. Inhale through right nostril, hold it for some time, exhale it through left nostril. Now repeat this. Inhale through right nostril, hold it for some time, exhale through left nostril. Inhale, exhale, hold, exhale, inhale, inhale, hold, exhale, inhale, hold, exhale, inhale, hold, exhale, inhale, hold, exhale. Relax.
Let us move on to the next one, Bhramari Pranayama. It is also known as humming bee breath. Let us see the benefits of this posture. Bhramari relieves stress and cerebral tension. It also helps elevating anger, anxiety and insomnia. Now, sit in a comfortable meditation asana. Close the eyes and relax the whole body for a short time. Put your index fingers in both of your ears and start listening to the humming sound within your body. The humming sound should be smooth, even and continuous for the duration of the exhalation.
Relax.
Start Swasti prayer.
Sarvesham Swasti Bhavatu. शाम शाम के भवतु ओम सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम तस् ओम नमः ओम नमः
थैंक यू